So man keeps searching, constantly, until he finds just the right one. Maybe as far away as the moon or as nearby as the closest corner.
Standing on the corner, watching all the girls go by. Standing on the corner, giving all the girls the eye. Brother, you don't know a nicer occupation. Matter of fact, neither do I. Than standing on the corner, watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls go by. Brother, I can't go to jail for what I'm thinking, or for that look in my eye. I'm only standing on the corner, watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls. Watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls go by. Until I find the right one for me. A fellow needs a girl to sit by his side at the end of a weary day. To sit by his side and listen to him talk and agree with the things he'll say. A fellow needs a girl to hold in his arms when the rest of his world goes wrong. To hold in his arms and know that she believes that her fellow is wise and strong. When things go right and his job's well done, he wants to share the prize he's won. If no one shares and no one cares, where's the fun of a job well done or a prize you've won? A fellow needs a home, his own kind of home, but to make this dream come a girl, his own kind of girl, my kind of girl, where are you? There are plenty of girls who are single, I've dated quite a few myself, but none of them could make my spine tingle, so I put them all on the shelf. Perhaps I'm a little too choosy, a little bit too hard to please. But I don't want a flapper or a floozy, or a two-time and gold-digging tease. The girl that I marry will have to be as soft and as pink as a nursery, a girl I call my own, will wear satins and laces and smell of cologne. Her nails will be polished, and in her hair she'll gardenia, and I'll be there instead of flitting. I'll be sitting next to her, and she'll purr like a kitten. A doll I can carry, the girl Mary must be. For